Hey Michael, this is Randy with Hanley Digital Consulting. We spoke the other day about a quick video on how to help bring more customers to your business with a better online presence. And in this video, there's going to be some really cool tips, and I just wanted you to keep in mind, even if you're not interested in my services, I'd really like to get your feedback. So I'm looking at your website, and I noticed a few things that we can work on to help bring more traffic to it, and obviously more revenue to your business. And there's three ways that we can do this. It's with content, backlinks, and citations. So content is what I'm referring to as words and images. And we want around 1,500 words on our homepage, and what it does is helps gives us places to put higher search keywords that helps take away all the guesswork for Google. So within our content, we want to make sure that we have these buyer intent keywords, these high volume keyword searches, and we want them bolded and highlighted, and we want them to be interlinked between our service pages. So if I was to pull up your website on this tool that I use, it'll show me all the keywords that you have. So I can pull up these keywords. And for instance, let's see. So we're probably going to have to go out and find you some better keywords. And we want to make sure that the services that you provide and then are there. And then we want to have the locations that you service in. So obviously Steadfast Concrete is the name of your business, but Marshall, Texas. So we want to find the service areas that you provide your services in, and then we want to have the services that you provide. So if it's, for instance, crushed concrete, Marshall, Texas, concrete demolition, Marshall, Texas, and so on. So shattered concrete, you know, whatever services that you provide, we want to make sure that those services are there with the name of the location that you provide in. And we want that in your content, and we want it to be bolded and highlighted and interlinked between all the services that you provide. So, for instance, crushed concrete, specialty concrete services, Marshall, Texas, plant concrete, Marshall, Texas, or whatever areas that you provide. We want to make sure that we can have the location behind it. It's going to help you get found a lot easier. So, the second way is with backlinks and referring domains, and it's basically anywhere one website refers to another website. And Google looks at this to see if your website is trustworthy. So, the more trust Google has, the higher it's going to rank your website. And it's super important to get these backlinks because it's going to add about a 20 to 30% click rate to the organic search results. So again, I can pull this tool up and I can see how many backlinks you have. And we can go in here and we can check out the backlinks that you have. You have 8 backlinks. You can see right here that you have a domain rating of 0.1 and a UR of 1. So Google doesn't really trust your website right now, and it's going to be hard for your website to get ranked. You're getting about 12 views a month. So what we can do is we can go check out some of these backlinks, and you can see here that they are no follows. So we really need to get you some better backlinks, and what we can do is we can go check out some of your competitors, see what they're using, and we'll go get those, and we're also going to add, you know, 20 or 30 to 100 more backlinks than what your competitors have, so we can just beat them completely and get you some better backlinks, and it's going to bring that power to and authority to your website to get it ranked. So we want this URDR right here to be a 1-to-1 ratio. So if this was a 30, we want this to be a 30. And that's really going to bring a lot of power and authority to your website, and you're going to see your website ranking on Google pretty quick. So the last way that we can help your website is with citations, and it's basically anywhere your business name and number appear in registries like Yelp and Yellow Pages. So the more we can get, the greater chance you have of getting to the top 3 of the Google Map Pack or the GMB. This right here is your GMB, and we want to make sure that this is optimized. So what we would do is we'd go out and get you around 350 citations, and we'd put your business name and number in those citations, and this was just going to help you guys get found a lot easier. You're going to get a lot more calls just from that in general. We also want to add around 20 to 25 reviews, 5-star reviews. And we want to have a good description of your business on your GMB. And we want to make sure that these pictures that we add to your GMB are optimized the proper way. And this is going to get you a lot more clicks and a lot more views to your website. And over time, you're going to see your website just ranking to the top, your GMB ranking to the top, and the amount of calls people coming to your website just go to the roof. So as an overview, make sure we got plenty of content. Make sure that we get those buyer intent keywords, those high search keywords in there. We want to get those backlinks and referring domains that bring authority to your website so we can get your website ranked. And go out and get those citations so we can get your business name and number out there and more places for people to find you. And that'll help you guys bring in a lot more revenue. There's a lot of other things that we can do for your website too. I also do social media management, Google Ad management, And I specialize in SEO. That's what I like to do. I like to help businesses bring in more business to their and by using their website and everything. So if you guys need any help with any of this, please give me a call. I'd love to sit down with you guys. And I appreciate you for watching, and I hope you have a good day. Thank you.